All right, here's a story for parents who want to tell their teenagers to put down the controller and get a job. Well, turns out video games are more than just a hobby. Some 300 colleges now offer gaming degrees with jobs to follow. And as we hear from Jane Flash, one of the highest rated programs in the country is right here in Rochester.
My dad got me a Game Boy with like a Hot Wheels game. And like
Nick was just 8. Kate was in the 4th grade.
The main character, his sister gets abducted by a witch.
The college students in this RIT lab have been in training for their careers for a decade or more simply by playing video games.
I didn't think it could be a career, but I was definitely curious on how it worked.
There are 4.5 applicants for every 1 slot in the program, and don't think it's all about play. Even the simplest animation requires creativity, math, and physics.
This is just like to press a key to get to the main menu.
Gaming is a $31 billion industry, bigger than Hollywood. Yet as the children holding the controllers have grown, so have the games they play, evolving beyond simple entertainment. Military trainers and disaster and flight simulators are all serious applications of gaming skills.
There's definitely a lot of other places than just the game industry that we can apply the skills that we learn here.
The folks that we're graduating are going off and getting, you know, just they're kickstarting amazing careers right out of college.
There are new names for these students, jobbies. They are students who are seeking careers that marry a job with their hobby. And with salaries starting in the 6 figures, this is anything but child's play. At RIT, Jane Flash, 13 WHAM News.
I think I've been doing a jobby for over 40 years here. Princeton Review recently ranked RIT's graduate program number 2 in the country, the undergraduate program number 6. The word is getting out. Last year, there were 823 applicants for just 180 slots in the freshman year of that program.